A core technology for LED-based indoor positioning is visible light communication, VLC. VLC uses light modulation, which means small changes in light intensity, to send data with the light. Intensity changes occur so quickly that they cannot be seen by the human eye, but a light sensor or camera can detect them. Each fixture sends out a unique identifier via the light that can be detected by the front camera of a smartphone. Philips software, integrated into the retailer's app, decodes the light and compares the fixture identifier with the location database. The location database holds the exact physical location and identifier of each fixture and is downloaded to the app from a Philips server in the cloud. Knowing which fixture it has in sight and the fixture's location, the Philips software calculates the exact location of the phone. It can do this with an accuracy of less than half a meter. This degree of accuracy is needed for many retail applications. In order for VLC to work, there should be an unobstructed line of light between the fixture and the smartphone. This is why this LED-based indoor positioning system best supports active use cases in which users have their phones in hand, with the front camera facing up.